name is Dharit. We follow from Robofunlab Porbandar. Today I have made plant and pollinators. Pollination is used to reproduce plant. Pollination is the transfer of pollen grains from one flower to another flower. The example of pollinators are bat, bumblebee, honeybee, etc. This is smart hub. This is motor. This is motion sensor. Motion sensor is used to detect object. This is plant. This is pollen grains. This is honeybee. When honeybee comes here, it will stop and play sound.